A Hamden man facing charges accused of breaking into his ex-girlfriend's car and stealing a stereo. Hamden police arrested 27-year-old George Roman Jr. on Monday. They say he broke into his ex-girlfriend's car on Moore Street back in November and took off with that stereo equipment worth about $700. He'll face a judge later this month.